So my name is Thomas. This is Christoph. We are co-founders of Tasman Analytics. We make data-assisted decision-making accessible and available to teams of small but very ambitious companies. Tools that used to only be accessible to bigger companies with a massive data team and so on as well. And because of a lot of technological evolutions in the last couple of years, we can now actually bring into very small companies that can use those tools at the fullest to really grow very quickly, raise funding and build amazing products with. But that focus really allows us to bring a lot of expertise to the table. It allows us to move quite quickly. It also allows us to be quite accurate in any predictions on how long a particular project is going to take. So we use tools like Snowplow, Looker. We use tools like predictive modeling, descriptive modeling to first build a basic layer of analytics infrastructure for a company and then build them a set of reporting tools, visualization tools, depending on what exactly they need and who in the company will be using it. And I think that particular full stack capability where we go all the way from platform to data modeling to reporting to deep insight and to data strategy at the back of that makes it quite unique in the landscape. In that way, you could actually see us as an interim head of data for these small companies. We come in, we set you up, and we actually also help you hire a team in the middle of our engagement so that after, say, 6-7 months when the engagement is over, we can hand over to your internal team. You can take it on fully yourself. You don't need us anymore, and we will kind of make our exit into the sunset on the back of that.
Well, I'm Christoph, other co-founder at Tasman. Before partnering up with Thomas, I actually spent 4 years at Snowplow, so I know the product and the company quite well. So one of the first things we always do is put in place what we think is best of class infrastructure. So that is infrastructure for event data collection, it is infrastructure for extracting data out of your CRM, out of your support system, out of your databases. That is software for products, for data modeling, for visualization. So obviously like Snowplow is one of the main products we recommend. And I think probably 80% or so of our clients actually use Snowplow. So it is by far the most common product for event data collection amongst our client base.